It's now
made. Welcome back.
Oh wait, I need 4 levels to get Prod Prod 2. Well, scratch up.
I have 6.
Do you need them for anything?
No, it's awesome.
Okay. There you go.
Here you go. There's an apple right up there. Alright. 4,500, 600.
Here.
We are quite a ways away.
I'll just have 8 gaps and we'll save some in case we get ahead.
That's fine.
Here, take
half. We also need to find chickens for arrows.
Yeah, here, take half.
How many arrows do you have?
40.
Toss me 2. Thank you. Alright. Let's go.
Yep,
go die.
I'm gonna eat 1 mushroom stew and then I'm just gonna throw out all my stew stuff and survive on 6 pork chops. That's worth
available. I have 15 if you want some.
If you could hand me a couple, that'd be nice. What's made of points?
Right there.
4,500, 600? I was close. I said like 4,000, 1,000. And that was off of guessing.
Yeah.
Do we want to walk or run?
Let's walk. Let's go back on that spiritual journey you were talking about.
Yeah. See some scenery before we... We're walking.
Inevitably die.
We're walking to our execution.
Yeah. Seems accurate enough.
Do you see anybody? We find the nearest hill.
Yeah, of course. Or a tree.
People keep fighting Jinko and getting Jinko low, and then Jinko kills them.
Yeah, I'm noticing that. It's obvious gray and blue need to fight.
Yeah, that's... a really good idea.
Oh, I want to make a bridge. Fine, I'll do this.
Oh yes, the no-sprint parkour.
I tried. Failed, but I tried.
I love beta parkour.
Alright. Alright, we cannot let anyone melee us, because we have so much healing. Just doing a quick sweep.
We are snacks, if they melee us.
We are definite snacks.
No, not snacks, we're buffets.
Yeah.
What's the saturation? Dog shit. Thank you, organizer. Very cool.
Yeah, thank you, Carter. Okay, good. There's no one on this world. Maybe we got our wish and got spawned in a completely different world.
I mean, we haven't seen anybody this game. We've seen signs of life. Maybe this is just an SMP and they tricked us. They scattered us in a different world.
Yep. Hold on. Nah, I won't. I was about to say, Miles, what are the chances Miles and I... or Carter, what are the chances Miles and I got scattered in a different world?
No, don't.
I was considering it. But I don't want to be executed the time I get there.
Grant's down to 58.
Yeah.
They don't seem to have healing.
Alright, we're getting close.
Oh, Ixo's dying about 4 quickly. Ixo's just getting melted.
Yeah, he's dying to Jinko. Right. Jesus. Probably got in the center of a fight.
Jinko will.
Because I think I saw Vernon there. Yeah, I don't want to fight that. Fenn is healing. There's a temple this way.
Okay.
No, poker no that's a village, it. Not a temple.
Well, we can still poke our heads at it. Someone's been there since the crops are picked. It's either that or it's about to hit winter.
I wish.
What if they added seasons?
That'd be great. Just jump on the water. Cool.
Players.
Where?
Team of two. Just in the desert.
In the desert?
Yeah. They don't see us.
They're running.
Climbing up the hill. Who is it?
They've got the same armor as us.
Well, who is it?
I don't know. If it's Tiago... Tiago and Vernon would not be a team we want to fight. Come circle this way.
Yeah. The village is a focal point. Keep that
let's
in mind.
Yeah, let's get back on the trees and try and circle around.
Yeah, sounds like a good idea.
Because I don't want us to get involved right now. Damn, I tried to make a staircase and I failed.
Maybe you're not. Maybe you shouldn't go into the architecture business.
Look, man. I tried really hard.
You know what? You tried. Gold star.
Aw, thank you. I'm expecting an actual gold star by the time we get done with this, by the way.
I can give you a golden apple.
Meetup's right over there, looks like.
Oh, that tower is where I think Jenna committed.
Jenna died. Sudoku. Oh, Tiago is low.
Probably Tiago and Grant. Tiago took like two hearts.
Team. Yeah, there's a team fighting. Up ahead.
If it's Jinko, I want to clean up. Or we can attempt to.
Yeah, same.
Team to our left. It's red team.
Where?
They're coming up the hill.
Yeah, they're running. Come this way. Down, so we don't get seen. Fuck me. Good eye on that.
We just need to play
very here. Come this way to the hill on the right. Come this way.
Yeah, let's run for this hill.
Yeah, then we can get a good sight on everything. Oh, Lux died!
No.
On the...
Shot by Zekka.
Okay. So that was the team we saw fighting. Oh, we could have cleaned that up too, damn.
No, they... I don't think Deluxe died, though.
No, Deluxe didn't. Alright. Do you see... walls.
Ginkgo and Grant are extremely low.
Yeah. I don't want to go in though because still teams that are high. FaZe is low. Fuck it. You want to go? I don't know what the best play is right now.
We don't know who's fighting and where. If we run into like Cyan, yes, we're done.
Yeah.
I think we need to pick a fight at the right time, and that's what will help us win.
Mm-hmm. I need to get more blocks on my bar. Grant's low.
Yeah.
Chicken to the left.
Just kind of circling those planes.
Yeah.
Do you see somebody though?
I don't see anyone.
Look at that.
Fansua? Okay.
And Deluxe is dead. Sion's looking really good right now.
See no one in this desert.
I'm just following your lead. Grant was shot by Jinko.
Jesus. Oh, so you can get the hearts.
Yeah. That was a good strategic move, actually. Because now Jinko's up to 53. Yeah, Randy's dead. FaZe is up to 145.
Yeah, we don't want to fight Cyan. We need Cyan and Red to fight, and then we're good. And Potsy's still high. Oh, team. Person? It's Fen.
It's Fen? Okay.
It's three quarters diamond. We're getting shot at by a team of two.
What's...
Don't melee Fen. One? Yep. Get on the trees. Because Fen is below us. And there's a team of two coming in. I'm pretty sure it's Cyan. Jump down and come this way.
I took half a heart, whatever.
That's fine.
We need to have those two fight and then Queen.
Yeah, that'd be great. Come back to where we started right over here.
Yeah, right next to you.
Just so we can watch. Because again, I do not want to get involved in melee and lose 9 gaps.
We took a couple pot shots.
I'll go. Yeah, I didn't get anything. Tiago and Vernon are low.
Jinko was up to 93.
He's healing. He's taking damage. Oh, he took 3%. Fen is fighting Red.
Should we circle back or wait until the fights? We don't want to, like, wait too
come
long.
This way. Yeah.
They're not really...
That's fighting. Purple. Potsy. Up ahead. Right here. Get him, Miles.
Got him.
Nice!
Okay.
Get the head.
Yeah. I have a crafting table.
Get that.
Got it.
I'll block you. Do you have the...
I have 10 gold on me.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm gonna eat it.
Yeah. Eat as many gaps as you need to as well. I think you need to eat one more.
Sharp 2 diamond. I'm gonna keep knockback.
What's better?
Sharp.
Iron sword's better.
Really?
I have sharp 3 iron. Yeah.
What's your healing?
I've 7 gaps.
Okay, so
for you? Okay. Oh, I'm 3/4 diamond.
Okay.
Cool. Do you want my Do you want my Proch 2 pants?
I already have Proch 2 pants.
Okay, just take mine then. See if we can get enough levels to combine.
One has more durability. I'll just wear those. Yeah, this tab looks winnable. We just have
Fen, to... Fen right here. He's running out into the open.
Playing this, we just need to keep playing this intelligently.
Dude, Miles, you have a kill!
Yeah, I'm fucking amped about that. Oh my god.
Keep your spirits up, man. We got this.
Yeah. I don't feel too comfortable in the forest, but...
I don't care for playing this dirty.
No, neither do I.
We are easily the weakest team right now.
If we win this...
Team... Left. Right over here to this hill. Or to the right, actually, in the plains. We can watch them.
Well, if it's a team, it's Vernon or Zekka. Cyan or red.
I saw Fen. I think Fen's full diamond.
How much food do you have on you?
If we can get Fen's full... How much what?
Food.
Food. 8 pork.
Okay, I have 5.
Okay. Let's not try and delay this. Let's try and...
Did you not take damage
here? We can find Fen. I took damage during the fight with Potsy.
Okay. How many arrows do you have?
Arrows? 39.
Wait. Here. You'll have 71, I'll have 67.
Appreciate it.
Oh, one.
Fen hit the ground too hard.
Vernon killed him.
Alright, so we need Vernon. Alright, Jinko's at 26.
Zek is healing.
We need Vernon. We need Cyan and Red to fight.
Well, we need Jinko dead as well. Bacon's healing.
See anyone. Jinko's at 8.
Someone's fighting Jinko. Do you have any diamonds on you? I'm kidding, but...
I have no diamonds.
I still have the 4 on me. Let's get on this hill and take advantage point.
Yeah.
Bacon's taking damage, Zekka was taking damage, they're both healing. Jinko's dead.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Starts playing. Who's shooting?
Behind us to the left, Vernon's team. The full diamond. Vernon is. Get your, knockback. Shot Vernon, or Tiago. We're getting backstabbed by Vernon. Yep. Miles, I shot you.
I need to heal. I'm gonna die. Yep.
Yep. Okay.
There. Well, I dropped it with like 5 gaps on me, I think. Whatever. 4 or 5. Well, I'm still really happy I got a kill. And this was a super interesting season. Vernon's on 72, Thiago's on 91.
Cobwebs, that's smart! I don't blame them at all, damn it! Holy shit! Well fucking played, I'll give them that one, holy shit!
Okay, this is actually... I think a lot of people thought the season was going to be a blowout at first, but it's definitely not proving.
Damn!
Good. Okay.
Oh man, that was good.
Hey, I got enchanted in the
GG, man.
I'm happy with that. And I got a kill.
Fuck those cobwebs! Damn it!
Cobwebs
fine.
Really smart though, we didn't think about that. GG.
If we stayed to the hills, we might have still had a good chance, but man. I got you a kill.
Yeah. I almost died, though.
Alright.